3 methods to hide your phone from the teacher. Use back of your classmate. Put phone case under shirt. Insert phone with shirt in between. Hide with her hair when teacher approaches. No need to anger the teacher anymore. Hide your phone in a notebook. Pretend you are reading when teacher approaches. Blue colored pencils on your phone case. Turn it upside down and your phone will never be discovered. Do you think teachers have the right to confiscate our phones?